So VivaTech has been an amazing 3 days here. This was a phenomenal way for Novartis to really demonstrate, I think, to the Paris community, to the world, really, that we are not just a drug company, that we're a company that's committed to outcomes.
Healthcare is one of the most important aspects of our daily lives, of our everyday lives. And I think with technology, we realize that we can make a huge leap forward and really improve the quality of life of how we all live and experience healthcare.
In the future, healthcare must rely on disruptive way of thinking, on innovative technology.
In healthcare especially, you know, people are doing the same things for the last 60 years, and I think this is one way that we can bring innovations into the process.
All the caregivers, we need to interact, we need to get information about the patients.
So for me, it's probably in Novartis been one of the more powerful experiences I've had. This is the first time I've been in a creative space where everyone was here to explore, to think, to discuss, to meet, and to me, that was a very empowering experience that I hope I can bring back, you know, into my function at Novartis.
It's a great opportunity, again, to meet new people and new faces and to leverage those relationships and that network now to learn from other people and to be able to build on the work that we're already doing. So I'm very excited.